My name is Peppermint, and I represent blackness and queerness and transness everywhere.
What organization you represent?
I'm here with GLAAD.
Voter rights and education.
What does freedom look like to you?
Freedom looks like really all of us at the same time taking a look and dismantling the systems of oppression and misogyny and the patriarchy and white supremacy and capitalism, because those systems all work together to oppress various groups, and it just jumps from one group to the next. Is that a fly?
The United States of America.
When you think of 60 years from the March on Washington, what comes to your mind?
60 years from the March on Washington, it's how a frustration, to be honest with you, about how what we still have left to do. I think there's a lot of things on the list that we were supposed to be checking off that have not been checked off. So that's salty. But it also is the fact that we're able to claim this space
and
we sort of redeem the stories of people who have been fighting alongside and a part of many civil rights movements throughout history. We're able to do it in a new way, in a more inclusive way, in a way that allows us all to stand literally in the sun and take up space together.
She's the international president.